Good.
Hello and welcome. I'm Peter Brackley. The stage is set. The players are coming out. And with me, the unmistakable voice of Trevor Brooking.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure to be here watching these two fight it out this afternoon. Here we go.
The action is underway. From right to left, Chelsea on the left side, Inter Milan. He's in space down the left. Makélélé. Paulo Ferreira. Joe Cole. Wom. Still got a lot to do from there. Makélélé. Lampard. Gudjonsson. Referee has blown the whistle. Terry. Delorno. Lampard. Delorno. Went over the goal line. Goal kick here. Wom. Ivan Cordoba. Dejan Stankovic. Cambiasso. And now the counter-attack. Good tackle. And it's gone out for a goal kick. His teammates are gathering around him. He looks in pain there. Very tough to get caught like that. Could be up for some time if he's unlucky. Joe Cole. Cut it out nicely.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
Martins, a fine sliding tackle. They've got the ball again. Ivan Cordoba. It's easily picked up. Ivan Cordoba. Javier Zanetti. Martins. Slides it past the defence. The keeper comes and collects it. That pass didn't make it. And they've got behind the fullback.
This looks like a chance here.
Lampard, 15 minutes into the first half. Gudjonsson. Drogba. A reasonable effort. The shot zips off to the right there.
I think maybe they caught the defence on the hop there. There really was some sloppy man marking.
Wom. Rekoba. Veron.
Oh, the through ball's not good enough. Danger's gone.
Throw in. Delorno. Terry. It's knocked back to the keeper. That was an obvious foul. Veron. He's well beaten to the ball there. Joe Cole. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. The ball's over the line, it's a corner. They'll battle for this in the middle. Here comes the shot. And it's in the net! Goal! That's their first of the match. He tipped it away superbly into the right-hand corner.
A great strike. It doesn't get much better than that.
Change the manager's game plan now, then, Trevor.
Well, they shouldn't really. They still have time, and the key is that they have to take their chances when they get them.
Paulo Ferreira. Makélélé. Delorno. Dejan Stankovic. There's space on the right. That's a foul, and the referee has no option but to point to the spot.
That was rather careless, I have to say.
They surely won't have a better chance than this to level the score. And it's there! Absolutely magnificent.
It's been a tight game so far, and there's not much between these teams in terms of ability. I think we're in for a good battle here. That was the perfect penalty.
They've got back on level terms, Trevor.
Yes, but I can't see that being the end of the action. Neither side wants a draw. I think we'll see them both go all out for the win.
Rakoba. Adriano. Veron. Makélélé, Drogba, no prisoners taken with that challenge. Fifteen minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Looking for the shot.
The goalkeeper pushed it away for safety, but has conceded the corner.
It's into the middle. Trouble for the defence from the left. Who's the target?
Chance to deliver it in.
Dejan Stankovic. Clear by the defender. Lampard. Veron. Adriano. Veron. Cut out well. Joe Cole. Firm but fair challenge. Good interception here. That through ball could be dangerous. They can swing it in from the left wing. Well cleared. Another header. Lampard. Duff. Making good progress down the left wing now.
And the keeper has it.
5 minutes to go to half time. It's a foul. Duff. Lampard. And he dicks it through. Javier Zanetti. Samuel. Recoba. Veron. Cambiasso. Lampard. Makalele. Joe Cole. Less than a minute left. Ricardo Cavallio. Drogba. Joe Cole. An attack on the right from the through ball. It's in! Brilliant! And a goal behind again. In first half injury time. That is top class. What did you make of the goal, Trevor?
4 marks to the finish, but for me it was the pass which split the defence and stood out.
How are they going to react to that setback? It could be a dangerous time for them. And the referee calls time at the end of the first 45 minutes. What's your analysis of the game, Trevor?
Well, you know, Peter, top-class teams take full advantage of the space available. And this team are just not doing that. That's why they're behind.
2-1 the scoreline, 3 goals to enjoy from the first half. Suitably rested and refreshed, the players are ready for business again in the second half. Now from right to left, into Milan, left to right, Chelsea. Doesn't manage to get that one through. Great chance for the counter. Cambiasso. It's through. Possession given away. Paulo Ferreira. Ricardo Cavallio. Terry. It's clear. Gudjonsson. Duff. Lampard. This has been a hard-fought game. And he's gone for goal.
Well, he didn't catch it, but he did make it safe by punching it out of play.
Swinging it in. Read it well. Makalele. Duff. Gudjonsson. Recoba. Figo. Recoba. The whistle goes for the foul. Out his man. So running off the ball for the cross. And the shot comes in. That will be a throw. Now it's a goal kick. Gudjonsson. Figo. Either side afraid to get stuck in. The defence will have to be on its toes with this throw. Recoba. That was dangerous play, and the referee quite rightly has given a free kick. The referee has pulled him over for a quick word. Martins. They're off on the counter-attack. Lampard. And he finds his man in space on the left. Decent cross there. They're defending well. Makalele. Gudjonsson. Terry. Delorno. They got a throw in. The injured player is up on his feet and his team back to full strength.
You could sense the relief among his teammates that he's back and he seems okay.
Dejan Stankovic. Martins. Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow. There is a change, and they're going to replace the injured player.
Yes, I think that makes sense. He's clearly been struggling, and it's best to get him off.
They're making good progress down the right side. Takes the shot. A terrific goal! The goal pulls them level. That was his second goal of the game.
He's on fire today. There really is no room for error now. One slip up could cost either team a goal and perhaps even the game.
It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
Right, and I think that would give the team a little boost.
The team will be fired up from that goal, Trevor. The game is developing into a hot contest. Gudjonsson. Paulo Ferreira. Now it's a great shot for a counter-attack. No, it's been intercepted. Martin. He has a go.
Snapped up by the keeper.
Spreads the play to the other wing. Drogba. Lampard. They've broken free on the wing. It's on his head. Chance to cross. Makalele. A strike. That's a very poor effort, well wide of the target.
Well, it was hit with plenty of pace, but just not on target.
Dejan Stankovic. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. He tries one from distance. Maybe a miss hit, it was off target though.
Well, I wonder if he was trying to curl it in from there. It just didn't come off for him.
Too obvious. Almost 75 minutes have gone.
Good pressure there.
Over the line for a throw-in. Cambiasso. Whistle goes for the foul. He's gone for it.
They're struggling to create anything against this defence.
Another chance. It's an amazing goal. They turned it around and now they have the momentum. 30 minutes played in the second half. It's a hat-trick.
Just unbelievable. He is so sharp inside the box today. It's been very difficult to stop him, I have to say.
manager is hoping for a repeat performance. Ricardo Cavallo, Paulo Ferreira, Lampard. Rekoba. Still got a lot to do from there. It will be a throw-in.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
The ball crossed the line. Ricardo Cavallo. Makélélé. Joe Cole. And he lays it back.
The tight defence has managed to contain the attack.
Ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. It's a foul. Controls it well. Ricardo Cavallo. Terry. Trouble for the defence from the left. Terry. Slices open the defence. The fans will be disappointed there. So an equaliser then would have changed the game, Trevor.
Absolutely, pulling it level is what they want, but they just need that little bit of quality in front of goal to do it.
Javier Zanetti. Martins. Into the final 5 minutes. Rekoba. Gives it a go. Makélélé. Joe Cole. Rekoba. Martins. Dejan Stankovic.
Keeper made no mistake there.
Makélélé. 3 minutes added on. And he's been picked out with a long ball.
Uses his strength to keep possession.
Rich. Good Janssen. And he's having a go. Well, he just couldn't find the accuracy there.
The defence let him get the shot in. They have to be more alert.
Wong. Figo. Cambiasso. Dejan Stankovic. They're in possession down the right flank. Obviously he's not allowed to do that. There are a few options available here. A good try.
Safely stopped by the keeper.
Lampard. Crespo. It's been hacked away. That's it. That's the final whistle. They've come back from the dead, really, to pick up a win. They have done very well to come from being a goal down to win the match.
Oh, exactly, Peter. They've worked hard. Never gave up, and as a result, they've got the reward. A very fine display.
And they certainly earned that win. And that's really it for the broadcast this afternoon. Many thanks to Trevor beside me.
Thanks, Peter.
And it's just time for me to say goodbye from us both.